And to continue playing on after this tournament?
Come here. Let's have some fun. Please come here. Come. Seriously.
You want me out there?
Yeah, come. Okay.
Hello, sir.
You want me to retire?
No, well, okay. I just want to ask you.
I was hoping it was a Indian media guy, but you know, because I can't really say if you have a brother or a son who can play for India or is a wicketkeeper.
Sure.
Do you think I'm unfit?
No.
Looking at me running?
Very fast.
You think I can survive till the 2019 World Cup?
Sure. Yes, sure.
Then you have answered the question.
Thank you, sir.
You're forgetting something? I wish it was an Indian media guy because I would have asked, you know, whether he has a son that is old enough and a wicketkeeper to play. He would have said no, then I would have said, okay, maybe a brother who can play and who's a wicketkeeper. But you fired the wrong ammunition at the wrong time.
My wife, two tournaments, dekhe hain pichle hum log.
You mentioned the support staff role in Sydney. Just want to add a little bit to that. In the last 4-5 months, you know, even they've been away from home at the same time as the players have been. Their contribution, if you could just give examples, how immense has that been and anything?
I think we work more as a family, you know, the reason being that's our culture also, and I feel it often helps, you know, to have the kind of support staff that we have. The relationship is, it's not like, you know, we have a bowling coach, you have this, you have that, you know, you have a fielding coach. It's more of a friendship that goes on, you know. Dr. Baba is quite strict over here, but, you know, with us inside is quite friendly, so... I keep telling him, you know, if the media is happy with you, then you are not a good media manager. But, you know, that's a kind of... that's the kind of thing that really helps you. It's no doubt it's a very long tour, you know, over four months at one place, you know, another 20 days and we can apply for citizenship. So, you know, that's the amount we are talking, but it has been good, you know, we learned a lot out of it. But at the same time, hopefully, you know, what the fast bowlers have learned in this tour, they'll keep that in their mind because we won't be playing outside the subcontinent, you know, till next year maybe. So it's very important for them to, you know, keep in mind what really they have learned. You know, hopefully they'll have something, some storage space.